This blows away the theory that Adam was a demon, and the theory that Adam's face was naturally with an LED mask, as we get a good look at his true face, and his, well, handsome, lol, but the point is that he was just a bad example of an angel. There is, however, a theory that he only was a bad example because he never actually ate the fruit of knowledge, so he didn't know good from evil, and truly believed he was without fault. But ha, who knows, lol. Don't forget to subscribe and share with me others. Thanks.